All right, well, you know, this next segment is truly all about bringing people together, spanning across all ages. And let me tell you, my three friends that I'm about to introduce to you, you're gonna want to talk to them all the time. We're talking about a new musical created and performed for the first time right here in the Twin Cities. From Ashti's journey to jazz, we have composer and performer Thomasina Petrus, a friend of the show. Also, actor Cece Kramer in the house, so wonderful. And the woman who wrote it all in style, Carmen Rubin. Yes. All three of you, thank you so much for hanging out with me here on The Noon. You know, Carmen, I'll go to you first. Take us through your mindset when you wrote this. What is it about?
Oh, my mindset. So I just wanted to make sure. So it's my goal. I'm an advocate for children. I'm an advocate for arts and music. And I just wanted to make sure that in this particular play, that everybody was going to have a good time, but they also were going to learn something. And because jazz is my favorite music, I wanted to make sure that kids would get an opportunity to experience the wonders of jazz. And so I took my children's book, Ashti Meets Birdman, out and turned it into something where people can laugh, where they can dance, and where they can learn a little bit of something. So
what
just a fun play.
Amazing gift. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay, so Cece, about to be in the sixth grade. I cannot believe it. This is amazing. Tell me a little bit about your character.
My character is, her name is Ashti. She's a really confident, pretty, and strong girl. Yes. And she wants to save her school's music program and her teacher from leaving. And so she raises money to, you know, like, try to get the music program back. And she ends up saving her teacher. And I love it because she's really strong and she's really funny too, and she's really spunky and like full of like big colors.
Energy.
And,
yeah. The moment that I met Cece, I was like, if this is
she's
a little bit of
she's
what we
definitely
got,
Ashti.
Oh my goodness. And you know, I love the fact that we get a chance to experience this journey to jazz. Thomasina, you've been a part of all different kinds of shows. My friend, I have seen you rock lots of different stages. You know, tell me what makes this one so special.
Well, I'm always glad to be back here. This one, I was invited to score. So the original music, it was written by myself and Tom West, and we were here over the holidays. So Tom West and I got together along with my husband, Chili, shout out to Chili, and we got together, I think created some amazing songs that are interactive with the audience, and they're feel-good songs, and there's just songs about coming together as a community and the power of what our children can do when we don't put limitations on them and don't put our own fears on them, but support them and allow them to be themselves and challenge hard things. And that's one of the mottos here that I learned from my friend is you can do hard things. Oof. Children can do hard things.
Yes.
Especially when you don't tell them it's hard.
Hello.
Yes.
I mean, the sky is not even the limit.
There's no limit. Mm-mm.
How can you not be inspired by this? Thank you all so much for inspiring us in just, what, a couple of minutes.
Yeah,
and
thank you.
You can get more of this inspiration. There is three more chances to catch the show Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. We've got the info and the ticket links at care11.com/noon.